How you doing?
Hello there.
I'm Brenner.
Brenner. Hey, I'm Dennis Murphy. Just moved in.
Murph.
Just Dennis is fine.
All right, well, I'm gonna call you Murph. Welcome to the sack.
Thanks so much.
What are you, some kind of computer nerd?
Yeah, you got me. I'm a network guy.
Oh, perfect. I got a bunch of computer problems I'm gonna put you on. Listen, wife's going out tonight. I'm gonna have the guys over. We're gonna watch the fish on the big screen. I'm gonna grill up some brats. I got a micro brew chilling in my wet bar, and I was gonna warm up some ziti. Why don't you come by if you got some triple fried pizza dough or some kind of frozen meatballs or whatever it is. You can warm it up in my microwave, or you can warm it up back at home. Bring it over pipe and hop, and if you wanna bring over a vegetable medley, a crudite, figure out how much lunch meat you can spare, maybe bring over 1.5 to 2 pounds of Black Forest ham, maybe a Dijon mustard spread, any kind of dessert, maybe a German chocolate cake or something like that. I tell you what would make you a big hit with the dudes is get some key lime pie, a la mode. I'm talking about ice cream on the side.
Right.
And you have got to have a bite of my homemade ziti. I'm just going to warm her up. She's been in the freeze.
Thanks for the invite, but...
You know, I love her, those hot mozzarella sticks. Cube them up, put them in some marinara sauce, you have them on standby. Of course, you can't go wrong with some sour cream and onion so long as you bring ridged chips.
Yeah.
So why don't you come by around 8 o'clock, all right?
Actually, I have plans with the wife and kids, so... But a rain check for sure.
All right, sounds good. See you at 8.
No, actually, I'm not gonna come over tonight. I'm gonna spend some time with the kids.
I'll see you at 8 o'clock. See you tonight, Murph.